Quakes off to a very fast start, leading this one 6-1. The Florida Sun Dogs, I think, a little bit upset, one, about the relationship of Loden, and certainly standing shorthanded without the services of both Posse and Suzanne Chalene, buried down, losing their teammates. Now Andrea Franklin trying to break through the double block, finally does so. Faith Urban wearing a jammer helmet out in the lead. Andrea Franklin certainly the quicker and stronger of the skaters as they come around. Faith Urban trying to avoid her. Andrea Franklin looked like she tried to stop on the skate of Faith Urban. Urban slowed down and obviously avoided. Now Franklin's just concentrating on catching up with the pack, basically ignoring Faith Urban as they come around. We'll see what Urban tries to do. Urban doing a good job of staying with her. There's an elbow from Franklin. And now Debbie Rice drops back, and you see Franklin and Rice talking it over. We'll see what kind of strategy plays out. Franklin moves ahead. Debbie Rice trying to block out Faith Urban. The elbow drops Urban down, and now Franklin battles it out with Brookhouse, Brooke Sunderman. And a good job of scoring. Andrea Franklin picking up 1 point with a big assist to Debbie Rice.
And the California Quakes are doing something really interesting here, Ken. We know that these Florida Sun Dogs are missing a lot of people, and they're throwing a lot of different names out there we don't call very often. I think they're trying to overwhelm these Florida Sun Dogs with personnel.
If things weren't bad enough for the Florida Sun Dogs to be without Posse and Suzanne Chalene, we were just informed that Gina Lombardo is out suffering a concussion. Doctors would not clear her to skate, so it's going from bad to worse for Florida. As we look at Sydney Zimmerman of the California Bob Squad coming around all alone. Zimmerman, number 36, 5'4", 120, out of Clearwater, Florida, and certainly one of the better all-around players in the league. She can block, she can jab, and when she has to, she can get down and dirty with the best of them. Lindsey Francis now dueling with Brooke Sunderman at the back of the pack, and Francis doing a good job of trying to pin Zimmerman high on the rail. Brookhouse with an elbow to Francis. Again, Francis doing a good job of dealing with Brooke Sunderman and keeping sure Sydney Zimmerman is unable to get by. And now Zimmerman takes the inside, goes by Lindsey Francis, and very quickly cuts off the jam after picking up 1 point, making it 7-2 Quakes.
And again, Sydney Zimmerman called on early to jam. Usually this time of the game, we'd see Amy Craig out there as a jammer, maybe Heather Sunderman, Brooke's sister. But again, these California Quakes are taking an opportunity to perhaps tire out the Florida Sun Dogs and bring out those guns later on in the game, Ken.
Yeah, we talked about so many times how the Quakes are just decimated by this romance between Sean Atkinson and Denise Loden. Perhaps what has happened is they have come together, and for no other reason than against Captain Sean Atkinson, that may have bound them together. Certainly the Sun Dogs turning to you, and so many times we see the case, Debbie Rice, their speedster, as they desperately need some points, and as they come around, the pack is all by 11 right now. The Quakes and Faith Urban sends Demi Rice into the rail, and the jam is cut off. No points for either team.
And you see Demi Rice bending over a little bit, Ken. She really had the finesse on this play to do a good job, but you got to remember, she's back from injury as well. She's only been back for a couple of games, and she's being called upon a lot more already to perform for her Florida Sun Dogs, and with them being weighed down in personnel, she's going to get tired here late in the game, Ken.
7-2, the Florida Sun Dog women. It better get something going at the end of this first period. And what do? They turn to Denise Loden. She has been their go-to skater. And look at this matchup. Denise Loden and Stacy Blitch. Blitch is absolutely beside herself, calling Loden every name in the book. Can't believe that Loden has a relationship with the captain of the Quakes, Sean Atkinson. We'll see how this one plays out. And Denise Loden with the elbow sent Stacy Blitch head first into the track. Loden turning it on. They trail it 7-2. Loden goes right by Faith Urban. Goes right by Brooke Sunderman. Gets some help from Andrea Franklin. Now goes by Heather Sunderman. And finally, Denise Loden cuts it off after picking up 4 big points and pulling the California Quakes, cutting their lead from 7-2 down to 7-6. And look at the argument between Atkinson and Blitch.
And Atkinson and Blitch are going at it because Denise Loden is getting under their skin with her play, and she still has enough left to mix it up with Stacy Blitch after the play. And I tell you what, kid, she might tire herself out at this rate.
Well, she's not about to back down from Stacy Blitch. Blitch went after her, upset about being one dumped to the track, but more so being scored about. Now it's jaw to jaw, Stacy Blitch and Sean Atkinson, the captain. Blitch thinks Atkinson's more worried about Denise.
Oh!
Oh, it's Stacy Blitch slaps Sean Atkinson. She has had absolutely enough of her captain, Sean Atkinson. It's going to roll and roll.
Sponsored by Dial 1-800-AT&T for collect calls.
I'm Sean Courtney.
an official of the World Skating League. I figured it's time you learn the rules from someone who actually knows the rules. The most important job for a referee is to determine how many points are scored on a jam. A point is scored every time a jam laps an opposing skater. Here Denise Roden is passing members of the California Quakes. Although she passes them several times, she only receives 1 point for each one that's left. Here, Roden whips Debbie Rice past Brooke Sunderman. But before Rice pulls off the jam, Sunderman passes her back. Does Rice get the point? Yes, she does. But once she passes the other skater, the point is there for good. Now you know the rule.
And we'll be right back with period number two and the men right after this.